Hi, I'm Chris Edwards from Tennis Warehouse. Welcome to day 5 of the BNP Paribas Open. We're going to head out to the practice courts again, catch the action, see who's hitting today. Competition's heating up and so is the weather, so let's head on out there. Rafael Nadal is crushing the ball once again out on the practice courts. He's been hitting it harder than anyone else I've seen all week long, just absolutely crushing the forehand and the backhand, looking super aggressive for the hard court season. He endorses the Babolat Aero Pro Drive Play racket, and he likes to string his racket up with Babolat RPM Blast. He's a Nike-sponsored player and wears the Lunar Ballistic 1.5. David Ferrer's getting a great workout today, and he endorses the Prince Tour 100 16-18 racket. He likes to string his racket up with Luxalon Big Banger Original 16. Of course, he's sponsored by Lotto, so he rocks their apparel, and he also wears the Stratosphere shoe. Victoria Azarenka's here training. She's looking to make a comeback, get back up to top fitness and in great shape. She endorses the Wilson Juice 100 racket line, and she likes to string her racket up with Luxalon Alu Power 16L. She is a Nike-sponsored athlete and wears a variety of colors in the Zoom Cage 2 shoe line. Fernando Verdasco's out practicing as well today, and he endorses the Head Graphene XT Speed Pro racket, just like Novak Djokovic. And he likes to string that one up with Luxalon Alu Power 16L. And he's an Adidas-sponsored player, and he wears the Barricade 2015 shoe. Working hard and looking to recapture that form that got him his first US Open title last year, Marin Cilic is on the practice course today. He endorses the Head Graphene Prestige Mid Plus, and he likes to string his racket up with a hybrid of Luxalon Alu Power and Babolat VS Natural Gut. There's his coach at the other end of the court, and what better way to train than with another Grand Slam champion. Great to see Goran out on the courts. Daniela Hantikova also on the practice course today. Let's check out what she's rocking. Her racket of choice, or the racket she endorses, is the Prince Warrior 100 Pro. Great maneuverable racket, nice blend of power and control with that one. She likes to string her racket up with Solinco Tour Bite and Babolat VS Natural Gut and a beautiful hybrid right there. And she wears Adidas apparel and the CC Tempia 3 shoe. Here's a player looking to capture her first BNP Paribas Open title, and that's Jeannie Bouchard out here working hard. She endorses the Babolat Aero Pro Lite Pink racket, and she likes to string her racket up with Babolat's RPM Blast string. She's a Nike-sponsored athlete and wears the Zoom Vapor 9.5 Tour shoe. Well, thanks for joining us for another great day here at the BNP Paribas Open. We're just finishing up today, and behind us is John McEnroe signing some autographs outside the Tennis Warehouse tent. Catch you later.